Good morning, musicians. Who's ready to have a musical Monday? I am. Today I posted an assignment called the Bach Google Doodle, and you will get to create your own one-line melody. Then the computer is going to harmonize your song in the style of Bach, a composer who lived a long, long time ago. I am going to ask for all my assignments from now on that you click the turn in button when you complete that task. For the assignment today, I'm going to ask that you attach the recording or a picture of your finished product when you are done. This will just make it a little bit easier when I am keeping track of who's able to complete assignments. Also, I have some reminders for you. On the top of my Google Classroom, I have a schedule posted right underneath where it says Pierce Winter's Music. Here you're going to kind of see a layout of the tasks that I post each day. On Monday, Thursdays and Fridays, I'm going to post a task for all that can be done no matter if you are one of my kindergarten, first, second grade students, or if you're in Mrs. Powers' class. On Tuesday and Wednesday, I'm going to post grade level specific activities. This is similar to what I've already done. So on Tuesday, I'll post an activity just for my kindergartners. I'll also post an activity just for my second graders. On Wednesday, I'll post an activity just for my first graders. I have many students who are able to come into my classroom each day and complete a task, and that's awesome. If you are not able to make it in as often, that's okay, but I want to see if maybe you can try to aim to be in my classroom 2 times a week. That would give you a chance to complete your grade level task and then another for all task is what I'll call them. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask, and have a musical Monday. Bye.